Hello and a very warm welcome to Sora Sir's classes. Today's tutorial will be on mechanical engineering. In case of any query, you can contact us on this number. And if you wish to know more about us, you can check in our website. Now let us look at the question which we will be solving in this particular tutorial. Now the question reads as, an elevator lift consists of elevator cage and a counterweight of mass M each. Okay. So we have been given in the diagram also the same thing. The cage and the counterweight are connected by a chain that passes over a pulley. Okay. Now, the pulley is coupled to a motor. It is desired that the elevator should have a maximum stopping time of t seconds. Okay? From a peak speed v. These are the two information given. Okay? If the inertia of the pulley has the chain, and the chain are neglected, so we are neglecting the inertia, the minimum power that the motor must have is, and we have four options and we have to pick the most appropriate one. So let's work this out. So for both masses, initial velocity is VI, which is equal to V meter per second, and the final velocity is VF, which is equal to zero. Now the initial kinetic energy, so ke subscript I is equal to half mv square plus half mv square, and this is equal to mv square, 1 mv square, and the final kinetic energy denoting it by Ke subscript F is equal to zero. So the power, or in other words you can say the rate of change of kinetic energy will be the differentiation of the kinetic energy with respect to T, isn't it? So it will be the initial minus final by T, or you can say mv square by T. So this is the power or the rate of change of kinetic energy. Now let us look at the options. So looking at the option, it is clear we got a value of power to be mv squared by t, and this exactly matches with option number C. So option C is the correct answer to this particular question. So I hope this short tutorial on mechanical engineering was helpful. If our videos are helpful to you guys, then please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, share our videos, and thank you so much for watching.